Welcome to the ball game, everybody. This is Mike Patrick along with Kyle Peterson.
Hello, everybody. It feels a little more like football weather, but we've got a great one for you today.
The junior is starting today. His pitches consist of a four-seamer, a changeup, a big slurve, a slider, and a two-seamer. And here's the first pitch of the ball game. Line drive to left.
Makes the catch.
Here's the home team's defensive alignment. The Horned Frogs have an outfield that's in the middle of the pack in terms of speed.
You know, they're guys that get to the balls that you think they ought to get to. And not only that, they make the plays. They're consistent out there. And over the course of the season, those kind of things help you win games.
Hit to the left side of the infield. The throw across to first. That's in time for the out. Number 33 is catching today. He'll be batting eight in the lineup. Number 25 is up next. Hit on a line. He's on with a single. Number six is digging in. It's a shallow right. And with that knock, he keeps the inning going.
Shoot one, infield. Infield, go on one. Let's go, boys. Where's that field?
There's a line drive into left. And makes the catch to retire the batter. The junior is the starter today. He has a four-seamer, a circle changeup, a hook, a split-finger fastball, and the sinker. Here's how the home team offense will set up. Number five is at short. He'll be hitting third. Fastball is low. Gets it down. Barehanded pickup. He beats it out for an infield single. The Golden Bears have an outfield that compares favorably with most other clubs.
You know, it's an outfield that's solid all around. You can't count on them to win you that many games, but they won't lose you many either.
And a breaking ball in for a strike.
One, two.
Pretty pitch. Breaking ball misses in. One ball, two strikes. The runner goes. Safe at second with the steal.
Make sure of one. Here we go. Hey, outfield, we're throwing ball.
There's a fly ball. The left fielder makes the catch. There's a lazy fly to right field. Now two outs. The runner is tagging. Number 25 is up next. Breaking ball too far outside. hit to the third baseman. On to first. That's the third out. TCU leaves a man on second, and we'll go to the top of the second. It's scoreless. The junior will get a chance here. Oh and one. That one's foul tipped. And the out.
One down out here. Let's go. One down.
Line drive toward right. He's on with a single.
Hey, middle, let's stay tight.
Number 33 is digging in. He squares to sacrifice. There's a bunt. Barehanded pickup. Throw to first. He's out.
Get up.
Slices foul. There's a ground ball towards second base. Throw to first. The inning's over. California leaves a man on second, and we're headed to the bottom of the second. It's still scoreless. Number seven is up next. Hit to shallow right. He's out of there. There's a fastball. Swing and a miss. Quickly falls behind 0-2. Two gone. Number 21 is digging in. Two gone. Fastball at the knees for a strike. There's a grounder to the left side toward the hole. There's out number three. With two innings played, it's scoreless. This one's hit the straightaway center. The center fielder tracking it easily, and the out. Number 19 is 0 for 1 today.
One out.
Hit to shallow right.
Hey, get ready for a pair.
Number 25 is up next.
Ground ball,
one on, one out.
It
fouls
it
off. This straightaway left. The left fielder moving under it. Makes the grab for out number two. Number six is now 1 for 1 at the plate today. That's a hard hit ball. It's a home run just over the fence.
Well, not a bad pitch, trying to sneak a fastball by him. He doesn't get all of it, but he got enough of it. Short porch to right, just rides it out for a home run.
That's the first home run of the game. Number 30 is digging in.
Left first, infield. Outfield going two.
A ground ball headed for the hole. Number 9 is 0 for 1 today. This one's dumped into right center field. Looks toward third. And a run will come in to score.
Cross the one infield. Outfield hits you.
Ground ball to the left side. Over to first. That's the third out. California scores three, but strands another. And we're headed to the bottom of the third. It's 3-0. Number 3 is up next. Ground ball to the left side. The throw across the infield. He's out of there. Nobody on base and one gone. He hits a liner back up the middle. What a catch. Number 4 is digging in.
Here we go. Yeah.
Ground ball on the left side. Over to first. 1-2-3, and the inning is over. With 3 innings played, it's 3-0. Number 33 is up next. There's a fly ball. He's going for two. He'll throw to second. Not in time. The senior is aboard with a two-bagger. The runner moves to second, and there's nobody out.
Shoot one infield. Here we go. Hey, boys, shoot home. Outfield.
There's a fastball. Swing and a miss. The fielder comes up with it and throws. The freshman scores another base hit. Runners at first and third. Nobody out. There's a drive to left. Way back. It's out of here.
Well, he gets enough of this one. It looks like a fly ball off the bat. But it's a fly ball that just kept going. Carries it out for a big home run.
That's two homers he's given up. Number 19 is now 1-for-2 at the plate today.
Here we go, play one. Here we go, I'll shoot two on it.
Fastball popped up. One gone. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a left-hander warm. Grounded to third. The throw across the infield. Two gone. Number 6. Barely got a glove on that one. He beats it out for an infield single.
Infield score one. Outfield 5-3 on base hit now.
on to first. The inning's over. California scores three but strands another, and we're headed to the bottom of the fourth. It's 6-0.
The offense stays hot and the runs just keep piling up.
There's a fastball, swing and a miss. This one is hit to dead center field. The center fielder getting there and moving under. Two gone. Number 25 is now 0 for 1 at the plate. One, two, three, and the inning is over. With four innings played, it's 6-0. Number 9 is 1 for 2 today with a triple. Back up the middle. He's out. Nobody on base and one gone. That's way back. Home run.
They tried to sneak one by him and he puts a great swing on it. Ripped out for a no-doubter home run.
Three home runs allowed in this one. Number 33 is digging in. He's on with a single. The Horned Frogs are making a substitution. Number 18 is going to come in as a reliever.
It's a good move by the manager here to get somebody else in there.
Hit out to left, hangs in the air long enough for a play. Inning over. California leaves a man on first. We're headed to the bottom of the inning. It's 7-0.
That's the way you extend a lead.
Grounder up the middle and through. Gets through, and the batter has a single. He got away with that one. Hanging breaking ball for a ball. Foul off the left side. There's the long fly ball. Gone, a home run.
Great job of hitting on a pitch that looked like it was right down the middle of curveball. He pulled his hands in, and that's a no-doubter home run.
Four home runs in one game. Truly amazing. Number 21 is now 0 for 1 at the plate. Two hits and two runs in the inning. This one's in the air to right center. Makes the catch for the first out. The senior will get a chance here.
What a win.
takes one for a called strike. Hits a shallow left. The senior is on with the single, and there's one away. Number two is digging in. Grounded to the right side, and they get the force out at second. That's the end of the inning on the double play. With five innings played, it's 7-2.
That's a good inning, but there's still plenty of work to do. A nice job of getting themselves back into the game.
There's a routine fly ball. The left fielder moving under it. The left fielder makes the catch. Nobody on base and one gone. Going. This could be extra bases. The runner is going to try for two. He'll try for three to third. Makes the tag. Number six is three for three.
That's two way.
There's a grounder to the left side toward the hole. Throw to first. And the side is out. After five and a half, it's 7-2. Number four is digging in. Foul off the left side. Gets it down. Throw to first. That's in time for the out.
What a win.
Hit to the left side. The throw across to first. That's in time for the out. The senior is up.
Two left now.
Two gone.
Hi.
There's a nice looking hook. Hit on the ground toward the hole. Over to first. He's out of there. With six innings played, it's 7-2. Didn't even get close. The ball hit out to left. The throw to second. Number 30 is on, and there's nobody out.
So I'll check you up the middle. Everybody outfield, go on third.
A ground ball headed for the hole. One out. On to first. That will be a fielder's choice. The junior is on thanks to the fielder's choice, and there's just one out. Chased a pitch way out of the zone. Slices foul. And two gone.
2-8.
Hits a shallow center. The runner gets the sign from the coach to keep going. He's rounding third. Throw to third. The senior has himself an RBI triple. A runner moves to third. It's 8-2.
Infield, going one. There you go, playing third base.
Foul off the left side. Hit outside third, foul. That's the third out. California scores one and strands another. We'll be going to the bottom of the inning. It's 8-2.
That's a great job of keeping the offense going right there. They lengthen that lead.
Number 25 is up next. Here's a grounder toward the left side of the infield. Got it. Number 7 is now 1-for-2 with the plate today. He takes one for a called strike. Grounder to the left side of the infield. Over to first. That's in time for the out. Number 17 is 1-for-2 today with a home run. Breaking ball at the knees for a strike. Quickly in a hole, 0-2. Number 13 is having a great game.
Mike, he's looked great out there. He's yet to give up a walk.
Number 3 is 1-for-4 today with a home run. Grounder up the middle and through. Gets through, and the batter has a single. The senior is aboard with a single. A runner at first, nobody out. Number 19 is up next. Hit on the ground toward the hole. The senior is on with a base hit, and there's nobody out. Number 25 is 2-for-4 today with a single.
He's off the ground ball, turned up play. Here we go. We have a play at the plate, boys.
He hits a liner back up the middle, and the runner went right through the stop sign. Number 25 is on with a single, and there's nobody out. Number 6 is digging in.
Got to roll two. Get ready for two. That feels shooting home.
0-1. Pulled down toward third. And it will score a run. Here's the throw. He's on with a single. Two-run score on the single. It's 10-2.
Got to roll two. Get ready for two. They shoot the dish right here.
Long fly ball. That's gone. It was gone when it left the bat.
Well, he gets enough of this one. It looks like a fly ball off the bat. But it's a fly ball that just kept going. Carries it out for a big home run.
5 home runs in one game? Incredible.
Coach is on his way to the mound, and this will be a long visit. You want to make sure and give that bullpen plenty of time to warm up.
Place the one, infield. Outfield hit two.
This could be extra bases. He'll try for 3. The junior is on base with a triple, his first of the game. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a left-hander warm. The Horned Frogs are making a substitution. The junior is going to come in as a reliever.
It's a good move by the manager. Probably time for a fresh arm.
hits a shallow left.
One gone.
The runner at third will tag to third. The sacrifice fly drives in a run.
One down.
Tap toward first. Two outs. Number one is now 1-for-4 at the plate today.
Let's go, two down.
0-1. There's a fastball, swing and a miss. Hit on the ground toward the second baseman. Throw to first. The side is retired.
It's a great inning. They tack on a few more. Now that lead just a little more comfortable.
Number 21 is digging in. Breaking ball is low. It was gone when it left the bat.
They tried to sneak one by him, and he puts a great swing on it. Ripped out for a no-doubter home run.
That is an unbelievable 6 home runs in a single game. Number 3 is now 1-for-2 with the plate today. There's a ground ball to the second baseman. Throw to first and the out. Breaking ball right down the middle. Ground ball up the middle. Over to first. The runner going for two. Scoops it up. Jeez, easy play. That's an error. A foul ball. Makes the catch in foul territory. Number 11 is up next. High fly ball to right, not deep though. Ladies and gentlemen, this one is over. The 10-run rule comes into play. The final score, the California Golden Bears, 14. The TCU Horned Frogs, 3.
Well, they took the crowd out of this one and really just kept adding on. In the end, it was a blowout. Something you love to do on the road.
This is Mike Patrick. Thanks for joining us for MVP 07 NCAA Baseball.
Thanks for playing, everybody. Have a good day.